Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. Today I want to talk about the handling of null values while ordering query results in a criteria query. But before we look at the question and solution, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get new Hibernate tip videos every week. So here's the question that I got asked on my blog. You showed in a previous tip how to handle null values in a JPQL order by clause. Can I do the same in a criteria query? I can't find a method for it. The handling of null values in the order by clause of a criteria query requires a workaround. Unfortunately, the nulls first and nulls last clauses, which I showed in a previous Hibernate tip, are a Hibernate-specific extension to the standard. They are not supported by JPA's criteria query. But you can get similar results by using the coalesce method of the criteria builder. The coalesce method expects two expressions and returns the first one that is not null. You can use it to replace a null value with one that's either smaller or bigger than any other values in your database. By doing that, you can simulate the behavior of a null's first or null's last clause. I used the coalesce method here to return all book entities in descending order of their publishing date and return the ones without a publishing date first. Depending on the data you need to order, this might get complicated. In this example, it's pretty easy. I used the coalesce method to replace all null values with PostgreSQL's maximum date before the database orders the result set. So I can be sure that there are no books with a bigger publishing date stored in the database, and the ones without a publishing date are returned first. So how does this code work? I get a criteria builder instance, use it to create a criteria query that returns book entities, and define the from clause. In the next step, I specify the ordering of the result set. I first call the coalesce method and provide the publishing date attribute and a local date representation of PostgreSQL's maximum date as a parameter. This replaces all null values with the maximum date. The book underscore class is part of the JPA meta model and provides a type-safe way to reference entity attributes. The result of the coalesce method is provided as a parameter to the desk method of the criteria builder to define a descending order, which then gets set as the order by clause of the query. If you execute that query, Hibernate generates the following SQL statement for it. This is of course not as efficient as a null's first clause, but it's your only option if you want to use the criteria API. If you don't need to define your query at runtime, you should prefer a native or JPQL query with a null's first clause instead. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!